Professor, may I ask you a couple of questions for Dukas Copy TV?
Yeah, bitte. Yeah. Louisa, you're welcome to ask.
I've just read in a newspaper that you're thinking about buying some land in Southern Europe.
Honestly speaking, it wasn't our initiative, but an offer from our Greek friend.
Yes, there are lots of rumors in the media, but what about the details? How far have you got in your discussions?
I do not know why everybody is so worried. It's just a regular commerce affair with Greece, our reliable European partner.
Mrs. Chancellor, let me get this right. They receive the money, Germany gets the islands. Have I understood the deal correctly?
I still don't get the controversy here and why it may be regarded as cynical. We are just trying to help our partner with funds. You know, they're having difficult times.
And how are the islands connected to all of this?
Louisa, stop being so naive. We must take something as collateral, and they offer the islands. Natürlich, it would be safer to take a guarantee with gold or oil. But if they give us an island, na gut, let it be so.
Mrs. Chancellor, have I understood correctly that Germany is not aiming to get any financial benefit in this deal?
Ach Quatsch, of course not, Louisa. Our only goal is to help our friendly neighbor.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Chancellor. Everything is clear. But what if they don't give the money back?
Naja, we'll mix the land for every cent it was.
Dukas Copy TV is again at the forefront of breaking financial news. I'm Louise McCauley in Germany for Dukas Copy TV.